Are we gonna do the custom waypoint map?
I'm trying to figure out how to get there.
There it is, race one.
We have 1.8 miles of pure ecstasy. What's good? This is what we've been waiting for, Tyler. It's so disappointing I can't get AIs to do this.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get there. This will work. Actually, this is appropriate for this. I forgot about this. I also have the sand tires. So I'm just gonna slide around a whole bunch.
This is good. This is good music for this map.
It didn't give me an option.
This is probably the best one for what we're doing. you know how this map is 1.8 miles long? It's like 100 feet across.
This one? This one right with the tree in the middle? Somewhere in here. Oh, got it. Let me not fall into the ocean.
Don't go in the lake.
This one. This one. Oh, it's right in front of the lake again, isn't it? No. Yes. No. Oh. I can't really blame it for not spawning me in a good position that time. There was really nothing better it could do. You pretty much have to take a swim for that one.
Goes into the water. And there's nothing you can do about it.
You can't even like come at it from the water because it's too deep. That one you just have to sink. Wait, I missed it. This one? No, it's this one. Okay. Imagine optimizing this to get like the world record. I could speedrun this, Tyler.
You could.
I could be number one in the world.
You already are.
Well, I haven't finished it yet. I'm tied for first right now. I'm going to tell you right now, the strat is to not use the sand tires. Actually, it might not be good to have as much speed as I have either. Who knows which one this is pointing at. God. How did that? Oh wait, when I crash, you can see the recycling. I passed it. This would be a fun thing to memorize.
Would it be?
Would be. This one's not even in the ground. At least we can dodge the water. Who could it be? Oh, it was that one. How many laps does this have?
Such a mess.
It's got three laps.
Three laps.
It's probably not much longer than the races we did.
Probably not. It's just this. You're just struggling to figure out where you're going.
I should have known that I already did the one with the tree in the middle. Oh. Wait. Still alive. Wait. Man, I wish I could set it to only... Oh, actually, I could set it to only Keith Urban, but I didn't think to do it. Oh, it's this one. I thought it was the one by the water. You? No. No. This one. I'm under it. I went under it. Why does it respawn you right where you crashed? Backing up in this game is not very easy. This one? This one? Oh, we're getting real remote for this last one here. Oh. You? Hey, lap complete.
Four there minutes. We go. Out. One third of the way there. You're watching a world record run, folks.
Yeah, this is current PB. We're on PB pace. At the very least. Most likely world record pace. Dang it. Why am I so fragile? Like, my wheels are so weak. My head is, like, very strong. It's kind of like Captain Depression.
How so?
You can make parts of their body weaker than others.
Okay.
So, I don't remember what I did, but I think I made his... what did I do? I definitely made what seems like the more useful body parts as weak as possible. And I also set all of his numbers at 0, while everyone else is set at 100 or 99 or whatever. I got it. Is it this one?
I really like that you made him as useless as possible.
Captain. He's got depression. Oh, is this the one? Goodbye, world. Let's be a strong swimmer to get this world record. I should, like, cut this out on its own, as if it's a speedrun. Just upload it to my channel with the world record.
That would be good. I like that idea.
What is the name of this? I'm gonna call it Keith Urban's Wild Ride.
You sure can. I don't think it has a name.
I could call it... Oh. Wow. I'm trying to hit as many as possible as I drive through.
Mm-hmm.
The more optimized version of this run will just have this order memorized. I'm gonna say these sequences, but I guess there's only one sequence. Oh god, that's it. Oh. Okay. I'm really sad I can't have them, like, overlaying each other, though.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I'm half alive. That was the wrong one. I knew at the moment I was committed to the hill. Whatever.
Swim again.
Oh, no, stop, please.
We love to swim on our ATVs.
I haven't gone swimming in years, man.
Me neither, actually.
Water got kind of boring, I'm not going to lie. Pools were super interesting, and I'm like, now I'm just, it just feels like being out of the pool, but there's water.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Oh, I did it. I'm so good.
Have you ever considered, like, going swimming in corn syrup?
I have in Jell-O. I've considered it, I haven't done it.
That would be kind of hard to swim in. But I get okay. The point. I like the idea.
I just don't like the concept of being covered in corn syrup.
I was just trying to think of, like, a viscous liquid.
As an American, I'm very sensitive to that. People will make fun of me from the other countries. People from my European Mario Kart clan.
Mm-hmm.
Dang, I was really hoping that was the end of the lap. This one. Can you read that for me, Tyler? Because I do not have a moment to look away.
Yes. Yeah, you're on the speed run. Michelle has been on the black market and bought a painting for 10 small star fragments.
Wow. I've never owned a single one, by the way. I don't play the game at night. I saw two shooting stars.
I've never had one either.
And one of those... I found two one night, and then I never found the fragments the next day. Dang it.
Mm.
That was slow. There's a lot of time save left in this run. Or in future runs. But we're still on world record pace, Michelle, if you're wondering. This is Keith Urban's Wild Ride. This is not where I want to be. I had to freeze and think about what I was doing there. This is the one,
this
with,
is the
one
with the tree.
Yes, it's very early.
That's a really good placement.
All right, I got this one. I think this one's by the lake. Yeah.
Here we go, I'm optimizing.
Oh no, not this one. And the fastest strategy has just got to be driving into the lake.
I think it is.
The other option would be backing into it somehow with like a power slide. That way you respawn facing the right direction.
Maybe.
Ideally. I don't know if that would actually work, but I assume it would. Oh god, you're going to have to read that one too, Tyler.
People actually, for real good prices, to see meteor showers. And if you check the beaches, you can get 20 random star fragments if you make 20 wishes on the stars.
Yeah, I didn't know you had to do that the one time I did. So I guess they go away the next day, which is a very cool mechanic.
She said, seeing, how do you say it? It's not, I think it's Celeste. How do you say it? Celeste?
Celeste. Celeste?
Celeste.
Yeah.
Celeste. Seeing Celeste in a meteor shower is usually 1 to 2 NMT.
MT? What does that mean?
NMT. I don't know.
Meteorite? Either.
I don't know
like
what it stands
the
for.
The letters M and T.
No, N M T.
Two M T.
Three letters.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Okay. She also says this course is nuts. Which
Thank you.
Is right. That is
this
absolutely
is, this course
correct.
Is a wild ride.
Yeah, a this lot is, of thought was put into making
this. This is how we celebrate winning the Professional Olympics. USA. 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 Oh no, that didn't count.
Finland.
Nope. They didn't win.
I really like when other countries chant their country's names.
It
like
doesn't
we
work.
Chant USA.
It just doesn't
especially
work.
Especially when they're not three syllables long.
Oh, I bought, did I tell you this? I don't know if I did or not. Oh god. Hey, I lived. That's actually pretty bad. Now I'm stuck. Whatever.
Swim.
I bought in a one of the stupid little American flags that you can put on your car.
Yeah.
I bought it for myself for my birthday, and it's sitting.
Oh, you actually did that.
I did it.
Okay.
And
good.
I cannot wait to put it on. The first time I ever saw an American flag on a car, it was in a 35 area. That was a speed limit.
Mm-hmm.
And they were off in the distance, and I just got like transfixed staring at it. And I was just watching the flag, and the next thing I know, I look down, I'm going 50 miles per hour. No, I think it was 25 or 30. It was one of the two. I was definitely going very fast. All right, this must be... No, I missed it. No. Oh, that's a time loss. That's a big time loss.
We're losing frames.
Oh, God. We lost more.
Even more.
Oh, it's up here. Why did they wave the checkered flag like we were at the end? Liar.
There we go. World record,
run. Baby.
12:23:86. Write that down.
The best lap was 4 minutes. Yeah, 12:23:86. World record. Keith Urban's wild ride.